Have you ever wondered if a simple fruit could be your ally in the fight against osteoporosis and osteopenia? What if I told you that prunes, yes, those sweet, chewy fruits, might hold the key to stronger bones? Hello and welcome to Healthy Women Channel. Today we're diving into the surprising world of prunes and their potential impact on bone health. If you're concerned about osteoporosis or osteopenia, or if you're just looking for natural ways to boost your bone strength, you're in the right place. We'll explore the latest research that's turning heads in the world of nutrition and bone health. From the science behind bone density to how prunes can play a pivotal role in maintaining and improving your bone health, we've got a lot to cover. Stay with us as we unravel these insights and even share some delicious ways to incorporate prunes into your daily diet. So, grab a snack, maybe some prunes, and let's get started on this journey to stronger, healthier bones. Prunes, the dried version of plums, are often recognized for their digestive benefits. However, recent scientific inquiries have shifted the spotlight to their potential role in bone health. This video explores the depth of research conducted in this area, aiming to unravel the connection between prunes and bone strength, particularly in the context of conditions like osteoporosis. Prunes are not just a source of dietary fiber. They are also rich in essential nutrients that play a crucial role in bone health. They contain vitamins such as vitamin K, which is vital for bone mineralization, and minerals like potassium, which helps maintain bone density. Additionally, prunes are a source of boron, a trace mineral that has been linked to bone strength. Before we continue, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Several studies have focused on the impact of prunes on bone density, especially in postmenopausal women who are at a higher risk of osteoporosis. Research suggests that regular consumption of prunes may not only prevent bone loss, but also potentially reverse it. This is attributed to the fruit's ability to influence bone metabolism positively. The antioxidants present in prunes, particularly phenolic compounds, are believed to play a significant role in bone health. These compounds can reduce oxidative stress, which is a contributing factor to bone loss. By combating oxidative damage, prunes may offer a protective effect on bones. Clinical trials have been pivotal in understanding the impact of prunes on bone health. Studies involving postmenopausal women, who consumed prunes daily for several months, showed promising results in terms of improved bone mineral density and other bone health biomarkers. Understanding how prunes benefit bone health involves delving into the cellular level. Research indicates that prunes may enhance bone formation and inhibit bone resorption, the process by which bones are broken down. This dual action is key to their potential effectiveness in improving bone health. For further reading the studies mentioned here, you can find links in the description below. In a study published in 2022, a daily intake of 50 grams of prunes helped postmenopausal women maintain the bone density of their hips over 6 months, and this benefit continues for a full year. Since most women were able to stick with this 50-gram prune regimen for 12 months without much difficulty, it was suggested that this amount is an effective and natural treatment option. It can help postmenopausal women keep their hip bones strong and may even lower the risk of hip fractures. While traditional supplements for bone health, such as calcium and vitamin D, are well established, prunes offer a natural alternative. Their multifaceted nutritional profile provides a holistic approach to bone health, which is not just limited to bone density, but also encompasses overall bone quality. Integrating prunes into the diet can be a simple yet effective strategy for bone health. Whether consumed as a snack or incorporated into meals, prunes can be a delicious way to support bone strength. However, it's important to balance their intake with other bone-healthy nutrients. While the existing research on prunes and bone health is promising, it's crucial to acknowledge the limitations. Most studies have focused on specific populations, such as postmenopausal women, and there is a need for more diverse research. Future studies should aim to understand the impact of prunes on different age groups, genders, and ethnicities. It's important to note that while prunes can be beneficial for bone health, They should be part of a comprehensive approach that includes a balanced diet, regular exercise, and lifestyle modifications. Bone health is multifaceted, and a single food item, even one as nutritious as prunes, cannot be the sole solution. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, do me a huge favor and click that like button. It really helps the channel and ensures that we can continue bringing you more content like this. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. You won't want to miss what we have in store for you.